fantastic to have you here. Are you excited about coming to the Making of Harry Potter tour?
Yeah, I mean, it's really exciting. I mean, all the magic and the dragons and all the characters here, I'm pumped.
You mentioned a lot of the things that people love about Harry Potter. Why do you love Harry Potter so much?
I'd probably say the connection to the characters and how they show, like, everything kind of seems like a normal day, even though it's not really with the magic. So I think that's the best part about it.
Wonderful characters. Do you have a favorite and why?
Well, I'd probably have to say Emma Watson, because she's like very like, she's innocent at times, but at the same time she's very smart and she knows everything about everything. So
Hermione is very, very smart. Which character do you relate to most though? Which are you most like?
I don't know. I mean, because they're so interesting and different. I'm a lot like Harry because of the hidden geek inside me. I have a lot of just weird things that I know that most people don't, that I probably shouldn't know, but it's funny.
One thing you do know is how to be in very good films. I mean, we've seen you in Date Night and Valentine's Day. Can you talk a little bit about what it was like, particularly Valentine's Day? I mean, such a wonderful cast for that.
Well, Valentine's Day, I mean, it has Gary Marshall, probably the greatest director ever. And all the characters, I mean, all the people in it are great. I mean, great people, and it was a great experience meeting all those people.
What was your best memory from being on set for that?
Well, I was in a school scene, and all the kids were like, "What were you in? What were you in?" And Gary Marshall comes up, he's like, "We'll review his resume later. For now, let's film." It was really funny. Everyone started laughing.
Did you get any advice from the cast? I mean, people like Ashton and that, did they say anything to you?
Well, yeah. I mean, whenever I was, like, stuck, they'd help me out and just give me little tips. So it's really great.
What kind of tips? Anything you could share for other young people who want to be actors themselves?
Well, I think the best thing you could probably do is to be natural and be yourself and take your own side of the character. Don't do what you think they'll like. Do what you think you'll like.
Gonna have to let you go and enjoy Harry Potter. What are you up in next? Are we gonna see you anywhere soon?
Next year, 2013, I'm in an animated film called Escape from Planet Earth with Kip's. I play Kip Supernova, which is an alien. So it's really great.
Can't wait to see that. Thank you so much. Enjoy the making of Harry Potter.
What?
Enjoy the making of Harry Potter.
Thank you.